And waterfront park officials face the Metro Council tonight as the agency looks at potential budget cuts. Under the mayor's proposed budget for next fiscal year, the park could see nearly $300,000 in cuts. This comes as park officials say that they're dealing with expenses from flooding over the last 2 years. It also means phase four of a project to expand the park west of 10th Street will now have to wait.
Unfortunately, that needs to kind of be paused until we're able to stabilize our operating funds.
Council has until the end of June to vote on a budget.